I feel like we've had a great summer with our team as far as building the things necessary to try to have a successful football program.
We need to be consistent with our effort. We need to have 100% effort all the time. And on the consistency side, we showed pretty glimpses of some pretty good defense last year. And I think we have all the tools in place to be able to execute at a very high level.
I do think they're hungry. I think they're tired of being picked low and saying that you're not going to be mounting much. So sometimes kids get tired of hearing that. So I think they've got there's a hungriness to try to prove that they are good football players. So they want to do well. Our challenge as coaches are putting them into positions so they can succeed.
We got a lot to prove this year, you know. So there's no really time for lip service saying we're going to do this, we're going to do that, you know. But we do plan on running, flying around to the ball, being physical. And, you know, I think we do those two things and a lot of other things take care of themselves.
The feeling is just different. I just love the feeling like we want to come out here and work. Like we want to come out here and grind. Like last year was kind of like people complaining. And like you really didn't want to come out here. This year is just more, we just working. Like we having fun.